The Pierce County Council also adopted new legislation that's meant to protect citizens' privacy against the use of drones in unlawful surveillance. The ordinance, called Freedom from Unwarranted Surveillance, passed 4-2 and is meant to be a proactive measure.
The federal government has mandated the FAA to incorporate drones into our airspace by 2015. So with that, technology is speeding up exponentially now that the markets know that there'll be a new market for it. And so I expect to see, things happening here in the next couple of years.
Roach co-sponsored the bill and says it's meant to protect citizens as technology influences how drones are used in the fields of public safety and emergency management.